Well, here in Germany, two suspects are being held for the killing of two police officers who were shot dead during a traffic stop. Prosecutors believe the hunters shot dead the officers to avoid being caught for poaching illegal game. The case has caused widespread outrage.
The two suspects were arrested on Monday evening. Police searching their homes found a large number of guns, among them, they believe, the weapons that took the lives of two young police officers. The main suspect, a 38-year-old man known as a trader in wild game, has so far remained silent. The other man, a 32-year-old, has admitted poaching. But why such deadly violence occurred remains unclear. Prosecutors say the two officers were both shot in the head. The female officer still had her pistol in its holster. She may have had a flashlight in her hand and the papers. She cannot have seen it coming. The officers were on patrol on a country road when the fatal incident happened. They found a number of dead animals in a vehicle and were speaking with the occupants when they were shot. They called for help, but by the time their colleagues arrived, it was too late. Even seasoned investigators say they've been shocked by the killings. It's not our idea of Germany that someone just starts shooting on the street with hunting weapons and opens fire just because he might be caught poaching. That's why this case is so disturbing. Prosecutors say there does not appear to be any political motive behind this crime. The premier of the state of Rhineland-Palatinate, where the shooting took place, expressed her dismay at the deaths.
Every day, police officers are on the streets for us, everywhere, to protect society and to be there for the community. Those who attack these officers are attacking the whole of society.
The younger police officer was just 24 years old and still completing her training when she died. That fact can only heighten the sense of disbelief across Germany at this tragic loss of life.